So if the question says that seven trucks are assembled line by line, one beside each other, what are the trucks? The first thing is to put the lines. Model 2, model 3, model 4, 5, 6, 7, right? And so these are the ones that have to be represented. F is assembled on a lower number line than G. F, G. M is assembled on the line numbered 1 lower than the line on which G is assembled. So M comes before G. H is on line 107. H. S is on line 4. S. That makes sense. That makes a lot of sense. God is here. So if we put F, G, H, G, K, M, M and S, so we already have a placement for H, S, M and G. So what is the deduction that we're going to make? If F has to be on a lower numbered line than G, so let's say F can never be 7 because it has to be lower than J, and if J is 7, F can be 6, and J cannot be first because it has to be on a higher number line than F. But F can be first if of course we're given that, but now here f can only be 2. Okay, so for the second rule, the second rule says that, let's look at the second rule again. M is assembled on the line numbered one lower than the line which G is assembled. Okay, so if, for instance, we have these three numbers here, and this is taken for F, 3, 4. 4 is taken because S is here, 3 and 5 is here, and M, can M be 3? And G be 5. Let's check. I'm not sure. Let's confirm. M cannot be 7. Why? Because they have to be side by side. for line 1 through to 7, based on the rules. Can F can be first? Can J be second? No, because something has to come before J. So that one is wrong. And S has to be 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And H has to be either 1 or 7. The first one is out. For the second one, F can come first. For S is correct, H has to be 1 or 7. M and G are well positioned. I think B fulfills all the rules, but let's check C. F can be first. J, no, the positioning of J is wrong. M and G are not side by side, so C is wrong as well. Let's check D. H has to be either 1 or 7, which is correct. S has to be 4. The position of S is wrong, so this is not correct. For H, the position of H is correct. Yes. For M and G, correct. No, wrong. So the answer is B. It must be true that the lowest numbered line on which A, F can be assembled is 2. I think that's correct. But wait, let's confirm. I don't think that's correct. G. I think A is wrong. M and G. J can be assembled in its line 2. Let's look at J. And you know, F and J go together. J is line 2. What are the conditions for F and J? Condition for F and J is that there must be something in between. No, it can't be 2. Let's look at K. Is there any special rule for K? Let's look at E, M and G. Can K stay in 3? Yes. Can K stay in 2? K can still stay in 2 because there's no rule binding on K. So the lowest number line. But let's look at M. If M and G were here, so the lowest number line, my instinct says is E. Let's look at it. Could be true. Yes. What's the question again? Mm-hmm.